As the demand for energy skyrockets, the imperative to safeguard our planet's resources intensifies.
We remain so dreadfully far off track.
Major emitters must dramatically accelerate delivery.
We have a window of time which is closing, and we need everybody who cares to get together and find solutions now.
We need clean and accessible sources of energy. We need to accelerate tangible solutions. We need to leverage the local scale.
Today can be a turning point to make the clean energy go global.
Ce qu'on acte, c'est quand même la sortie des énergies fossiles.
Numerous unsuspected sources remain underutilized. Tantalizing reservoirs of energy lying dormant that await harnessing.
Are we the science people or are we the idiots?
Failing to exploit them amounts to missing a valuable and secure energy. We need to develop untapped and safe sources, ones that are decarbonizing and widely available.
Nous avons acté aujourd'hui un objectif de triplement de production des énergies renouvelables.
From municipal waste to wastewater solutions, from biogas and biofuels to photovoltaic panels, from heat and cold energy recovery to energy efficiency boosted by AI, we need to seamlessly integrate these diverse sources to generate green energy for citizens and industries in each territory. These are not distant promises, but locally produced solutions implemented at a scale where they can make a difference for each community.
We must accelerate a just, equitable transition to renewables.
A new global energy economy is emerging much faster than many people think.
As we navigate the energy transition, as we explore ways to produce cleaner and affordable energy.
Hoy momento, si queremos vivir bien en nuestro planeta para que detenga ese cambio climático, debemos que levantar, tenemos que aliar y enfrentar.
We cannot ignore the energy that lies within the planet. An energy that needs to be connected to the community and for the community. An energy we need to be linked to. Are you ready?